Give us some damn gas!
Those are the damn Yahoos last yesterday that we...